In the couple of decades that I've spent collecting fossils around the world, this is one of the most exciting projects that I've ever worked on.
This might prove to be sort of the missing link, if you will.
It just seems to be such a great educational spot for the young people, but it's also educational for us old people too. My name is Eddie Hodge, and my family and I own this land where the Montbrook site is.
Any human activity that involves digging into the ground can potentially find a fossil in Florida.
We were contacted by the landowner. It turns out that his granddaughter had been wandering the property and she came out holding a handful of bones.
And my son Chase, he looked at it and he said, "That's coming out a fossil. I don't know what that is."
This whole area has produced some of the richest fossil sites ever found in Florida or even in North America.
One of the reasons why the Montbrook fossil site is so exciting to us is this window back into the past between 5 and 6 million years ago. You have animals from South America coming north, and you have animals from North America going south, and that's called the Great American Biotic Interchange. This represents that time before this huge experiment in invasive species.
There's a number of species that were either unknown or very poorly known before this time that we now have very large samples. Certain of the turtles, the alligator, the gomphotheres.
You've just opened a window into the past.
They've discovered last year a saber-toothed cat. They've found rhinos in the last one. They found a three-toed horse.
We're seeing all of these new things, and it's become an incredible place for discovery.
The thrill of the hunt is there every single time you come. We have a lot of volunteers in the hundreds.
They continue to find something different. After 2.5 years, they're still finding different things.
People are very excited when they dig up fossils, when they are part of that discovery, when they see a fossil bone that hasn't been exposed to air between 5 and 6 million years, and they're the first ones to see that animal.
When you dig something up, you're the first person to hold this.
It's been really neat to sort of be involved in discovery of these species between 5 and 6 million years ago that I can now imagine walking around, you know, around me in Gainesville.
Very serendipitous that this 4-year-old girl ran down into this pit and discovered that. If she hadn't done that, they probably would have filled in this pit and this site would have never been discovered.
Keep your eyes open, you know, look in your backyard. Many people find fossils in their backyard, and sometimes those fossils indicate the next great find.